Hello everyone, welcome back to War with Germany, Poland Challenge. This is part 2 to the Poland Challenge. The war just started and it's already looking very bad, to say the least. Okay, well at least it's a little better than last time I played when I didn't have friends. Alright. Let's get some better weapons. We're not gonna worry about that. War. Nobody's lost anything yet. Besides me losing a whole lot of men. So we're not as well equipped. Oh, did we already lose a territory? Oh, I'm really fast forward, aren't I? I need to slow this down. I didn't realize that we were already losing. That's not good. It's not what I meant to do. It's not what I meant to do at all. Okay, something I really should do is consolidate these arms. Out of convoys. Well, this is all going terribly. Did we take it? No.
Who's hot shit?
I like this exploding thing. I like them a bit. Can I finally get there first for once? Is there any exploits for one that we can have?
The ambition!
Here, but he's defending. Let's rush it. Oh, this is going terrible. Hey, better last time. Somehow. They got reinforcements. France, do something, please. British, send some troops to help out or something. Maybe they are. For Navy. Just a month at a time. Yeah, if I told you this wasn't going well, I'd like to say that they're just gonna walk around us and take a course. This is depressing. I don't have any units to reinforce. I mean, if I just plop down what I got, that's terrible. I'd be confused. Capital Defense Force, I guess. You're gonna be the commander. Nah, just digging. Just digging. They're at the Capitol. When will you get there? Well, I don't think it's ever be able to exploit anything. Probably not. Is this going terribly? Yes. Are the British coming in to help? Yes. Can I hold the port for that long? Maybe? Probably not. Come on, British. Please. Quite a few units. Come on. Ah, this is so bad. Oh my god. Northwest capitulation. Like, half. Ooh, I really don't want to get cut off. Yeah, last time I lasted almost till 1940. This time I might fall in like a week. It's pretty bad. This little pocket that they're exploiting is pretty bad compared to usual. At least the British finally got here. Hold on. Alright, so that's a lot of units all dedicated to the primary. Can they do anything? Can we win a battle when we get overwhelming numbers? Go. Cavalry advance now, please. Oh no. Using this. There's so many units. Freaking. Oh my god, this is depressing. British units, please do something. For more solid days. We need more men. That was the big thing. Alright. Let's reorganize it one. You all need your own army.
Yes!
See, that would be a tragedy if we lost that right there. Man, this run sucked. I had much, much better runs. Well, that's not what I expected. That can't be a thing. I really wish France would do something with their lives. Besides, you know, defend against Italy. As I'm getting chewed. Yep, I finally did it. retreat to Warsaw. Did anyone see the coin? Nope. This was just a terrible game. Compared to usual. 12 units, can't take out 4. Why are they doing just so much better? They're gonna be there probably instantly. This is a disaster. This is more of a disaster than usual. I think I want to convince their tanks at least to literally keep the losses. But there's nothing to do besides watch it crumble. They're just gonna eat us for breakfast. Well, that's it. It's game over. Well, it's not considered game over because, you know, I can't lose yet, but, you know. Now, if that's over, they're going to attack the Belgian and Luxembourg, and France is going to fall as usual. There you go. That was my first attempt and first fail at the Poland challenge on YouTube.